In front of me is INFINIX Smart 8, and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. Begin by opening your keyboard and clicking on gear icon at the top of it. Following that, select text correction. Now just scroll down and tap on this switcher next to autocorrection to turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!